A 36-year-old Indian origin man, Tapte Deep Singh, was among 8 people killed in the rail yard shooting in US California. Co-workers at the Valley Transportation Authority hailed Singh as a hero, saying he left the safety of an office room, where some colleagues were hiding, to help others escape the line of fire. The facilities worker had carried out the shooting. Subscribe to the channel for more news.